afraid, sister. Your continuity grows near.
Hush, worm. Let the beasts do their work.
But the dreamers have awakened. They will come for us.
Yes, they will. Like the answer to a prayer.
Tenno, are you all right? Your somatics output seems high.
I just nodded off. It's nothing.
Good. Deploy a warframe to Lua. My sentries have gone silent. We may have an intrusion.
On it.
Here, Margulis put you into the dream, tried to heal you, tried to give you the strength to tame the void within you. In a way, this is where you, where all Tenno, were born.
But we weren't born here, were we?
No. When the Zeremin was found adrift, the Orokin did everything they could to erase their mistakes. Transit recordings, personnel logs, everything was wiped out. The only thing they kept was you. I'm detecting an unknown signature further ahead. Find out who it is and what they're doing.
Saw the intruder, moving fast. I think it's Teshin.
Teshin? What is he doing here? It looks like he's heading to a reservoir. Follow him.
Leave now. This doesn't concern you, child.
Don't call me that. What are you doing here?
That matter here. Behind this, you're still just a child.
Stop saying that!
Follow me again, Tenno, and you will answer to my sword.
No one has ever seen him in the flesh.
I have a feeling Teshin has. Can you track him?
Not with Spectre's masking him, but Tenno, you don't know anything about the Cranes. Maybe Teshin alone should.
No. Teshin is not going to tell me what I can and cannot do. I'll take out his Spectre so you can track him.
I have a lock on his route. Exfiltrate when you're ready. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. Teshin is trying to mask his location from us, but I have pinpointed a suspicious signal for you to investigate. Find him. We need answers. All my scans for Teshin have converged on this location. Find him.
Why hasn't he reached out to us? If he's pursuing the Queens, we can help him.
Pride or shame, he does seem to have some connection to them. Stay on the trail. Finding the Queens could give us a tactical advantage against the Grineer.
Understood. again.
That's not Teshin. It's another one of his specters. He's trying to shake us off the trail. Capture that specter. We can use it to find the real Teshin. Control signature. Another job well executed. Teshin Spectre points to what should be an unpopulated asteroid field, but deep scans show the presence of a security matrix. Someone is trying to hide something. I need you to find out what. Prepare your Arcwing. Something is hiding in this asteroid field, but before you can investigate, you need to disable the security matrix. Bordis, are you certain this is the best angle of approach?
Well, outside this corridor lie burst scanners, severe radiation, proximity mines,
Premier death beams.
So, yes, Bordis recommends staying within the shipping corridor. Watch that transport ahead. The scanner is only able to scan one side of the sky. You can use that to your advantage.
You heard, Ordis. Keep the transport between yourself and the beams. Do not let them touch you.
Another scanner, to the right of the ship. They're going to scan the top of the transport. Get below it.
Nicely done. They still haven't seen you.
look here.
Land at the checkpoint. This checkpoint is the central hub of the security matrix. Shut it down so Ordis can fly you in undetected. Let them abort the shutdown. The remaining Grineer.
Are you seeing this?
Plus, Queen's
Are those Fomorian engines mounted on an asteroid? No wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving.
I need to analyze the intel before our next.
Negative. I'm heading in for a closer look.
There was a lot of human spirits destroyed. I recommend you make this mission. Tell you to reach out.
If the base moves again, we'll lose this opportunity. I'm going in. Massively fortified. The queens have to be here. I'm going to infiltrate the base. Lotus? Are you receiving me?
Thank you.